이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 목요일의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good evening. Here's the weekly weather report. On Monday, it'll be sunny all day. On Tuesday and Wednesday, it'll be cloudy. From Thursday morning, it'll start snowing, and there will be a lot of snow for 3 days after that. So, be careful of the slippery roads. Thank you.
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 가면으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Can I help you find something?
Yes, I need a mask for the festival this weekend.
Okay. The dog and cat masks are really popular.
They're cute, but I don't know.
Actually, this butterfly mask would look great on you. Do you want to try it on?
Sure.
Wow, that's perfect for you.
Cool. I really like it. I'll take this butterfly mask.
All right. It's $20.
3번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, close your eyes.
Okay.
Now open them. Ta-da! Look at my final exam grade.
Oh, you did much better than on your last exam. Good for you.
I studied a lot this time.
Yes, I know. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, Mom. From now on, I'll keep studying harder.
And I'm sure you'll keep doing well.
4번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 어제 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Robin, this is for you.
Oh, thank you. What is it?
It's eco-friendly soap. I made it with my friends yesterday.
Wow, it smells so good. Is it difficult to make?
Not really. You just need a soap-making set.
Where can I get one? I want to try it this weekend.
I'll text you the link of an online soap-making store.
5번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
May I help you?
Yes, there is something wrong with my violin. It sounds strange.
Let me check. There's a problem with the strings.
Are you able to fix it?
Yes, it needs new strings.
Okay. And how long will that take?
It'll take about 3 hours. I'll call you when it's finished.
6번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
How was your day, Paul?
Not so good, Mom. I'm feeling a little down.
Oh, what happened?
I lost in the final round of the ping pong tournament today.
I'm sorry to hear that. I know you practiced a lot.
My partner and I tried our best, but we couldn't win.
It's okay. I'm sure you will do better next time.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 찾고 있는 물건으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
헬로, this is the Fresh Mart Information Desk.
Hi, I was there earlier today, and I left my wallet there.
Okay, what does it look like?
It's brown with white stripes.
Hold on, please. I'm sorry, we don't have any wallets here.
Oh, no. I'm sure I left it there.
Then give me your name and phone number. We'll call you if we find it.
Thanks. My name is...
8번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, my school uniform has gotten too small for me.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's even hard to move my arms.
Oh, then I'll buy you a new one.
Thanks. Can you buy it today?
Sure. Let's go to the uniform store after dinner.
Sounds good. But I'm not sure if it'll still be open.
Then I'll call the store to check right now.
9번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 라디오 프로그램에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Junho, it's amazing how well you speak English. I want to speak like you.
English World really helped me.
Isn't that a radio program?
Yes, it's on at 7 o'clock every morning.
Okay, I will start listening to it tomorrow.
You won't regret it. The radio host, Mr. Song, is such a good teacher.
I can't wait. I hope it helps me get better.
Oh, make sure to download the textbook from the website.
10번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 내용으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, students. Today, I'll talk about how to take online classes this year. First, create your ID and password on the online class website. You'll log in to the website with them. Second, check your class timetable so you know when your classes are. It's important to be on time for every class. Finally, when you have homework, email it to your teacher.
11번. 대화를 듣고 틴북 페스티벌에 대한 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Mr. Park, I'd like to know about the Teen Book Festival.
Oh, that one. It's this Sunday.
Can I look around and buy some books there?
Yes. You can even talk to some writers.
Cool. What else can I do?
Oh, you can participate in a book bingo, too.
Sounds like fun. Is the festival free?
Yeah, it's free for students. You'll love it.
12번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 전화를 건 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Best Korean Food. How may I help you?
Hi, I just ordered food for delivery and I'd like to make a change.
All right. Can I have your name?
Yes, Amber Kim.
Okay. You ordered one ramyun and one cheese kimbap.
Right, but I'd like to have tteokbokki instead of ramyun.
Not a problem. It'll take about 20 minutes.
Thank you so much.
(13번) 대화를 듣고 여자가 몇 층으로 가야 하는지 고르시오.
Excuse me, sir. Can I ask you something?
Go ahead.
I've just moved to this school, and I need to visit the teacher's office.
You are on the wrong floor. There are only classrooms on this floor.
Oh, then can you tell me where the office is?
Sure. This is the second floor. You need to go up one more.
Ah, it's on the third floor?
That's right.
14번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good afternoon. How may I help you?
Hi, I'm looking for a new smart TV.
Okay. What size would you like?
I have a 42-inch one now, but I want a bigger one.
How about this 75-inch one?
It's really nice. How much is it?
You're lucky. It's on sale for $800 today.
Wow, it's much cheaper than I expected.
15번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, I feel like eating ice cream. Do we have any?
No, we don't, but we can make it at home.
Really? Let's make chocolate ice cream.
Okay, we just need milk, sugar, and chocolate.
Let me check. We only have milk and chocolate.
Then can you go and buy some sugar now? I'll give you money.
Sure.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 공항에 가는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Lily.
Hey, Alex. Where are you going?
I'm going to the airport.
Oh, that's cool. Are you going on a trip?
No. My older sister is coming in from Singapore.
Does she live there?
Yes. She's studying robot science at Singapore University.
You must be happy to see her.
I am. I can't wait to see her.
17번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
How is your new house?
It's really nice. Number 2.
What's your favorite season?
I like winter the best. Number 3.
Would you like some more?
No, I've had enough. Number 4.
It smells really good.
I just made a bulgogi pizza for you. Number 5.
How can I help you?
I want 2 express train tickets to Daejeon.
18번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 책에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Good morning, students. Today, I will introduce a new book to you. The title is My Dream, My Future. It is written by David Jackson, a famous professor. In the book, he tells stories of people who made their dreams come true. The price is $7. I hope you read the book and realize your dreams in the future.
Sam,
do you want to go get something to eat?
Yeah, I'm really hungry.
Okay, what do you want to have?
A new food court just opened in the mall downtown. Why don't we go there?
Sure. What types of food does the food court have?
Let's see. Korean, Italian, Mexican, and Indian.
Sounds great. What do you feel like eating? It smells good, Rachel. What is it?
I just made cupcakes, Dad.
Cupcakes? Where did you learn how to make them?
In cooking class at school.
That's great. I want to try one.
Here you are.
Wow, it's so delicious.
Thank you. I'm going to make them for the school festival.
School festival? When is it?